Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we are making these miniature cakes. Alright, let's start. What you will need is polymer clay in different colors, some shaping tools, varnish or nail polish, bottle caps, a jeans button, flour, and a little cookie cutter or a Yakult bottle. Warning, I am using some serious tools in this tutorial. Always use the help of a grown-up. We start with a strawberry birthday cake by making little strawberries. Pick a really small amount of red clay and mold it in the shape of a strawberry. With a skewer, you can hold the strawberry and make tiny holes in it to give it some texture. Now the leaves. Pick a little bit of green clay and flatten it. Take some off with a skewer, fold it a bit and put it on the top of the berry. Look, now you have a teeny tiny strawberry. Now I'm starting with the actual cake, by rolling little balls of different color and flattening them. You can choose every color that you like, but I start with a brown cookie crust, then a white creamy layer, a strawberry layer in red, and again some white. Now you can cut out the cake. I am using a small milk bottle for this, but you can also use a cookie cutter or a small cup. To make it more like a real birthday cake, I am putting yellow clay over the whole cake. Make sure there are no folds in the yellow layer. Time to cut a piece off so you can see all the layers. My cake has a little bit of glaze on top to hold the tiny strawberry. Grab a little bit of white clay and roll it in your hands. Flatten the little ball into a circle, or any other shape you like, and put a strawberry on it. The cake looks more realistic when you give it some texture. I do that with a skewer, but you can also use a toothbrush. Alright, time to bake the cake. Follow the instructions on the packaging. Don't do this by yourself, always ask the help of a grown-up. Alright, let's get on. I think we can make the cake look a little bit more realistic. I am doing that with varnish, but nail polish would also work. So, they are done. Let's make another pie. I think I want to make an apple pie. Roll a little ball of light brown clay and push it in the bottle cap. Grab some darker clay and roll little strings of it in your hands. First, I lay 5 pieces on the pie, and then 5 more. Flatten them a bit by pushing and giving the pie some texture with your skewer. Time to bake again. Do this without the bottle cap, otherwise it will melt. When the little pie cooled down, you can put it back in the bottle cap. Now you can glaze the pie with a little bit of varnish or nail polish. To make it look like a cake stand, glue a little jeans button on the bottle cap and let it dry. If you want to give your pie a little bit of icing sugar, you can sprinkle some flour on it. Look, now that's finished. What do you think? You can make so many sweets with this type of clay, but that's for another time. I am really curious how your little pastries turned out. Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching and I hope to see you next week.